Bang, 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 bang.
North Fort Myers residents woke up to that gunfire overnight. 10 to 15 shots heard near McDaniel Drive. Witnesses saw a car speeding off soon after. We sent NBC2's Megan Bragg to the neighborhood to find out more about what happened.
And it was blocked off for about 5 hours today. We did see a lot of crime scene tape. That crime scene tape came up about 10 o'clock this morning, but neighbors say it was rough to sleep after hearing those powerful shots.
4 a.m.
The time Neil Porter woke up this morning in his North Fort Myers home. When we asked him what he heard and saw, he responded with this.
Bang, 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 bang.
When we arrived, we saw deputies block off parts of McDaniel Drive. LCSO telling us they are investigating a shooting. Deputies say those bullets didn't hit anyone or anything. But people living here say that suspect could round off again.
It sounded like a powerful weapon, and I figured it sounded like it was about a half a block away.
Oh, yeah, 10 or 15 shots. I mean, it was continuous.
Neighbors say after the gunfire, they heard cars speeding off.
Briefly after the shots, I heard tires screech. And
I could just see it when it left. I could see the taillights in it. The taillights were kind of unique in the car. So they were like two round ovals on each side.
No arrests have been made, but Porter says he will be on the lookout.
I'm not afraid.
You're not afraid.
I'm not afraid. I don't think I would have been at risk even if it had gone through a wall.